Forest, which is a very dope movie for sure. I remember seeing it on TV sometime and just watching all of it. And again, another absolute classic. Sorry if the camera keeps freaking out. It's hard to do this with the lighting. It's Titanic, which obviously is one of the greatest movies of all time for sure. Next to it, we have The Sixth Sense, which I, guys, to be completely honest, I have never seen The Sixth Sense just because I know what happens at the end. I never felt like I needed to watch it. We have another Tom Hanks movie, A Beautiful Day in the Neighborhood, which I think might be his most recent one. It is the Mr. Rogers movie that he did. Kind of interesting. Chicken Run, great movie. The Prince of Egypt, also a very great movie. I remember watching those do a lot as a kid. And guys, maybe, I think I actually showed this movie in my last DVD collection video, and it's Nacho Libre, which again, guys, one of my favorite movies of all time is this Nacho Libre. I absolutely adore this movie. We have The Greatest Game Ever Played, which is another great golf movie with, I think Shia LaBeouf plays in that one. Let's see. We have Jurassic World. These ones are kind of hard to see. I'll move over to the other ones. Some pretty cool ones. Okay, now I'm going to have to get really low to the ground for the last little bit of these. Hopefully you guys can see these at all. We have The School of Rock with Jack Black. I absolutely love Jack Black in a lot of his movies. Aragon, I remember that movie being sort of a bust for sure. The Lion King, that's definitely a great movie for sure. Obviously, I don't really need to talk about that one a whole lot. But yeah, I think that is really it, guys. I really wanted to make this a very quick video. We have a Wii game in there for some very odd reason. Orton Use a Who, that's a great movie. The Lego Movie, also a great movie. Oh man, yeah guys, I think that is going to be it for me. There are some random videos here of you know, Secondhand Lion. Let's see if I can get a good angle on these. These are gonna be, it's gonna be way too dark for you guys to even see these, I think. District 9, I remember watching that forever ago. That was a good one. Yeah, I think that is going to be it for me, guys. But I really hope you guys enjoyed this. I wish I could do more of like an in-depth review, but I'm only going to be here for like another day or so, and I kind of want to just make this video really quickly, make this a nice sort of easy ASMR video to sort of get it on to. So yeah, I really, guys, hope you guys enjoyed. Like I said, if you want me to do like another movie review video, I was actually thinking about going to the store and looking at the movies and then recording it and doing a voiceover for some movies and stuff like that. That'd be kind of really relaxing, doing like an IRL sort of movie review, I guess, of some movies like at a store. Maybe you guys would like that. If you do, make sure to give this video a like, and yeah, I guess I'll see you guys.